Dia tadi sasana sasana tu, dia pulang. Cek tu kita, cek tu kita.
Okay.
Tumpai kita ambil bete, bawa ke
lagu.
In this show, yeah.
Show 1 minute, 1 minute.
Okay.
So,
1 minute start or? No, I mean, I don't know.
She will show 1 minute.
That one is that? Or want to look at 1 minute?
One finger.
Did she put a
finger?
Ladies and gentlemen, please take note that the ceremony will begin in 5 minutes. We would appreciate it if you could kindly take your seats to clear the aisles for the procession. Thank you for your understanding.
We would like to respectfully draw your attention to several housekeeping notes before we begin. Please turn off or set your mobile devices on silent mode throughout the ceremony. Kindly remain seated until the end of the ceremony. We seek your cooperation in not leaving the hall until the ceremony ends. Family and friends who wish to take photos of graduates may only do so from your seats. Please refrain from approaching the stage to take photographs. There will be ample opportunities after the ceremony for photography sessions within our scenic campus. At the end of the ceremony, please remain seated as the procession leaves the hall. We will announce when it is your turn to exit the hall. Your cooperation is very much appreciated. Thank you.
Tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, sila ambil tempat duduk masing-masing. Kami ingin memohon kerjasama anda agar berada di dewan ini sehingga upacara berakhir. Sila matikan telefon bimbit anda sepanjang upacara ini. Sekiranya tuan-tuan dan puan-puan ingin mengambil gambar para graduan, anda dinasihati untuk mengambil gambar hanya dari tempat duduk masing-masing. Kerjasama tuan-tuan dan puan-puan amat dihargai. Sekian, terima kasih.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise to welcome the procession and remain standing for the national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. A very good afternoon to Yang Berbahagia, Dato Dr. Lim Tuang Seng, Pro-Chancellor of Wawasan Open University, Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Dr. Koh Soo Koon, Chairman of the Board of Governors, Wawasan Open University, Professor Dr. Lily Chan, Chief Executive and Vice-Chancellor, Dr. Tai Hoi Hui, Registrar, WOU staff, distinguished guests, graduates of 2022, and family members. A very warm welcome to WOU's 13th convocation ceremony for our 2022 graduates. Thank you for joining us today. Now, we would like to invite Yang Berbahagia, Pro-Chancellor, to declare the commencement of the ceremony.
I declare the commencement of the ceremony for the conferment of degree, session 2.
Thank you, Pro-Chancellor. We are pleased to now invite Yang Berbahagia, Pro-Chancellor, to deliver his convocation address.
Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Dr. Koh Soo Koon, Chairman of the Board of Governors of Wawasan Open University, Yang Berusaha Professor Dr. Lily Chan, Chief Executive and Vice Chancellor, the management, faculty, and staff, graduate of 2022, and family members. Ladies and gentlemen, I am indeed very happy to join you all today to share your success in your academic achievement. After years of hard work, of learning, especially during the COVID-19 pandemic time, you all now have reached the stage where you are prepared to take on the challenges in your new employment or to further improve your employment. I am almost certain that every one of you, the graduates, have dreamed of what your future is going to be or can be. Now that you have achieved your academic goals. However, I would like to remind all of our graduates that while dreams are lovely, they do not come true just because you dream them. It is real hard work that makes things happen. It is your hard work that bring about change for you, especially during this period of innovation and high-speed internet that allows for further and greater advancement of artificial intelligence technologies. Here at WOU, we have laid the groundwork in your education that we believe will empower you to face the new challenges. Ladies and gentlemen, we know the world today is being better by technological changes that have hastened a new work environment. In many industries, the most in-demand occupations and specialties currently did not even exist 10 or even 5 years ago. And the pace of change is set to accelerate even more. In fact, the World Economic Forum predicts as many as 50% of our work tasks may be automated by 2025. And as a result, half of the global workforce will need to be reskilled in that time frame. As our life and career gets longer, the useful life of the skill you learn today is getting shorter, with new core skill needed for the ever-changing jobs. Lifelong learning and business transformation are therefore critical for workers and businesses to survive and thrive. Individuals must continually reskill and upskill to acquire new competencies and to remain relevant to the workforce for the rest of your life. Learning must never stop. In this digital economy, workers and fresh graduates obviously cannot afford to just rely on a university degree for a comfortable study job and career until your retirement, not like years in the past. Universities, therefore, have to embrace the responsibility to not only produce graduates for the job market, but to also reskill and upskill them as part of the lifelong learning. The future of Malaysian higher education has to change and adapt to meet the human resources needs of industries. And the demand for continual upskilling and reskilling of the workforce. The success of university should not be measured by numbers, but should be measured by the extent in which they help students develop their talents and skills, such that they are able to access industry and careers that will be fulfilling after graduations and beyond. A highly employable workforce is important to achieve the vision of becoming a sustainable nation with sustainable workforce. Dear graduates, with new technologies excelling the job market, I strongly encourage our graduates to continually update your knowledge and build new skills. But soft skills are also equally important. The Malaysian Employer and Employee Federations in 2021 survey of executive and non-executives show the top 5 important skills needed for candidates to be hired were critical thinking, English proficiency, interpersonal skill, flexibility, and adaptability skills. Ladies and gentlemen, WOU staff is working very hard and constantly working on transforming the curricula to match the changing work environment and industry developments. Through collaboration with employers, they are able to uncover emerging industry trends and skills gaps, and subsequently tweak courses accordingly. We transform curricula, course content, and projects. WOU strive to empower students with real work knowledge and skills while instilling soft skills like communication, teamwork, critical thinking, and problem solving. Ladies and gentlemen, graduates, in today's digital age, one can never stop learning. WOU strives to continue building the right talent and ensure all graduates are prepared to meet the various challenges of future jobs, market demands. I sincerely would like to remind our graduates of the importance of lifelong learning, because it is this will set us apart from the competition and serve as the backbone of Malaysia's future. As I conclude, dear graduate parents, I once again extend my congratulations to all of you and encourage you to adopt a growth mindset, opening yourself to new things to better prepare yourself for a much challenging future. Thank you.
Thank you, Pro-Chancellor, for the insightful message and words of wisdom to the graduates of 2022. Now, we would like to invite our Vice-Chancellor, Professor Dr. Lily Chan, to deliver her speech.
Yang Berbahagia Datuk Dr. Lim Tuan Seng, Pro-Chancellor. Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Dr. Koh Soo Koon, Chairman of the Board of Governors, Wawasan Open University, the management, faculty and staff, graduates of 2022, and family members, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, class of 2022, to Wawasan Open University's 13th convocation ceremony. Today, we take a moment to celebrate with your loved ones the culmination of your studies at WOU. You have excelled, adapted, worked hard, improvised, and innovated through particularly difficult times. We're so proud of all of you, and we cannot wait to see what is in store for you in the next segment of your journey. Maybe perhaps a DBA, maybe perhaps a PhD. It is during tough times that we often learn incredibly valuable lessons. Let us therefore use the lessons we learned during the pandemic to steer and guide us going forward. My dear graduates, you chose WOU to pursue your studies. You chose a distance learning mode to pursue your studies. Do you know? By doing so, you have so much advantage, have accumulated so much advantage over conventional learners. You have already embraced the concept of lifelong learning. Practically all of you worked and studied at the same time. You studied at your own pace on a digital platform. Your work experiences complemented and supplemented your learning. You were not learning in a vacuum or in a silo. You were able to put to practical use and apply what you learned immediately to your workplace, whether as teachers teaching the future generation of leaders or the future workforce, manufacturing, introducing smart manufacturing to deliver environment-friendly products, or in construction, helping to build green, sustainable homes or buildings, or being part of habitat-friendly construction projects like the tree-friendly Langer Way canopy walk at Penang Hill. We do have a graduate who did that. I'm sure all of you have interesting stories of how your learning led you to accomplish things, great or small, in both your work and personal lives. We only know too well that the world is rapidly evolving, and WOU also adapted accordingly. We are continuing to embrace two accelerating driving forces in the world of open distance learning: enhanced technological capability and vastly easier international mobility. We are determined to chart new pathways in technology that can make learning easier wherever in the world you may be. We believe our graduates and students already have a think tomorrow mindset, which is also WOU's tagline, to prepare you as a lifelong learner. In fact, with the use of big data and artificial intelligence, WOU is advancing towards delivering a more personalized learning experience. These innovation-based tools view each student as an individual, acknowledging that they each have distinct learning needs, preferences, and objectives. We can harness these tools to provide our students with customized learning solutions and then monitor your progress, and you can monitor your own progress too through our new platforms. Distance learning doesn't mean distant engagement. This is part of the university's mission to support, assist, and guide our learners towards a path of continual education. We've come a long way since WOU began in 2007. E-learning was still in its infancy, with many limiting factors, including technology, infrastructure, cost, and accessibility. Today, as one of the proud pioneers of open distance learning in the country, we are thrilled with the rise of new and better technologies that has enabled us to deliver a more versatile, personalized, and focused education that fits your needs. Graduates, I hope WOU has given you the necessary tools for the future. As you proceed to the next chapter of your lives, I would like to leave you with a few points to keep in mind. Always approach things with optimism and boldness. Try to reflect back on the positive aspects of life and the sweet memories when facing hardship or tragedy. And never be afraid to ask for help. Take care of yourself, especially your physical and mental health. This is very important. Be brave, step out of your comfort zone if you want to achieve something. You now have a master's degree, so you can step out of your comfort zone. Do not let the fear of failing hold you back. Using every situation to learn, knowing that change is a necessary aspect of life. Consider your experiences as a chance to explore the opportunities available. Last but not least, enjoy and be proud of what you have accomplished. You all have worked hard to get to your graduation day today. You have successfully gone through the open, flexible distance learning at WOU, and you've come out on top. I trust you will share with others, your colleagues, friends, even your bosses, of how the WOU learning experience has helped you progress in your profession and field of interest. Congratulations once again, graduates of 2022. Graduates, all of you, please stay in touch with the university and be proud that you are a WOU alumni. As I conclude, let me express my gratitude to the working committee and the whole of WOU staff for organizing this graduation ceremony. As many of you know, there will be 10 sessions of this ceremony over the next couple of days. The commitment of this university to serving its students and graduates make me very happy to be a part of it. Thank you. Have a great day and best wishes for the future. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Dr. Lee Chan. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite the Dean of School of Business and Administration, Mr. Prakash Arumugam, to present the candidates for conferment of awards. We also invite Yang Berbahagia Pro-Chancellor to present the scrolls to the graduates of 2022 and medal to the best student.
Honorable Pro-Chancellor, I present the candidates for the award of the Commonwealth Executive Master of Business Administration Program as listed in the Convocation Program booklet.
By virtue of the authority vested in me, I admit every candidate to the master program as listed in the convocation program booklet.
Eng Le Chu.
Congratulations.
Lee Sok Yen.
Congratulations.
Yi Sei Ni. Carol Sim Ming Siu.
Congratulations.
Lao Ming Yi.
Stand here. Congratulations.
Diana Alicia Gan Jun Siu. Tan Lai Queen.
Congratulations.
Li Yi Bang. Ku Tek Kui.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you. Anbalagi Adimulam.
Congratulations.
Chan Chin Fai. Leong Choi Man.
Congratulations.
Claire Lee Wei Chi. Lau Jin Hong. Li Hui Tek. Abdul Halim Musa Ibrahim. Jiang Shirley. Harman Harrison Mazlan. Fung Jenny. Lo Ji Yuan. Koi Eng Heng. Lo Ming Hua.
Congratulations.
Francis Chang Seng Kong.
Congratulations.
Chu Kok Man. Wei Jui Liang.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Wei Yun Lin.
Congratulations.
Yvonne Chan. Go Wan Leng. Chan Wei Hua. Chang Sam Yi. Chia Su Hui. Zheng Zhong Lin. Cheng Li Hui. Nyana Ruby Chandrasekaran. Saranjit Singh Jaswan Singh. Ahmad Shah Abdul Rashid. Lo Yu Kong. Chai Wing Shen. Zhang Yong Liang. Xiam Yu Ming. Lim Yi Wei. Hong Bo Feng. Lai Wai Yi. Christine, sorry. Christine Tan Yu Ling. Li Yongzhi. Ban Yong Sun. Wei Wei Xiang. Chu Evelyn. Go Sony. Go Jialin. Gong Junyuan. Bhagirathi Segaran. Ong Siu Kun. Malarvili Arumugam. Lina Mark Arogya Sami. Binal Manoj Kumar. Kamli Shah. Lim Han Ning. Chin Yen Yen. Chia Wei Sheng. Li Ken Wat. Chin Chai Ling.
Congratulations.
Parameswari Kesavan.
Congratulations.
Shirley Lim Yunzi. Ho Yen Hui. Dharmendran Sannasi.
Chun Chelian Nalatambi. Lu Chia Yen. Hugh Jun Xian. Monica Wong Mei Si. Liu Yuk Jin. Azuriawati Yakab. Gayatri Murugesan. Yu Waxiu. Anna Lee. Clement Lo Wei Man. Kui Guan Xiang. Janet Anthony M. Sivanatham. Yong Ping Kit. Kalevani Vincent. Mu Vui Kiet. Lua Si Yin. Dinesh Varun Nadarajan. Ling Chit Singh. Zhong Zi Mei. Lim Ai Ling. Li Gong Gei. Zhong Sen Fat. Go Kien Will. Lam Kwai Hyung. Lim Hyung Mi. Sun Hang Kong. Zhong Wei Zi. Kovitra Gurusami. Angeline Gosten Wan. Kavita Chandrasekaran. Jing Xin Ling. Lim Kim Nai. Honorable Pro Chancellor, I present the recipient of the Tun Dr. Lim Chong Yu Memorial Gold Prize as listed in the Convocation Program booklet.
Okay. Right. Okay. Yang Berbahagia, Datuk Dr. Lim Tuan Seng. Yang Berbahagia, Tan Sri Dr. Koh Soo Koon, Chairman of the Board of Governors of Wawasan Open University. Yang Berusaha, Professor Dr. Lily Chan, Chief Executive and Vice Chancellor, Dr. Tai Hui Hui, Registrar, members of the management, faculty and staff, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, and my fellow graduates. Okay? All right. I wish all of you a beautiful and memorable afternoon. Well, this is it, right? This is it. So, my fellow graduates, whether you flew, you walk, or you crawl. Through all these years, we are all here today, wearing the same cap, same gown, celebrating the same achievement. Congratulations and well done. Okay. So, it's almost surreal to be on this stage right now, standing in front of all of you as a valedictorian. When I was young, I didn't put much thought into obtaining higher academic qualifications. I was more anxious to start working and earning an income rather than going for a degree. However, more than 30 years later, I felt that it was time to pick up where I had left off. So, in January 2019, I took my first step into a university, the Wawasan Open University. as a student in the Graduate Certificate in Business Management Program. I was eager to complete the Graduate Certificate Program as I wanted to start and complete the Commonwealth Executive Master of Business Administration. Well, it's really pretty long words. So, also known as EMBA, as soon as possible. So I crammed all the 9 graduate certificate courses in a year. I thought a graduate certificate program only. How difficult could it be? Well, it almost killed me. God knows what APA referencing is. Do you guys know? Nobody know. You know, we have to learn everything, and teacher taught us, and yeah, we are thankful to the tutors anyway. So I completed SEMBAR in 27 months. I wish I could have spent more time to enjoy the learning process rather than rushing through it. Like people say, stopping to smell the roses. But instead of roses, I think I've smelled my laptop burning. Okay. So anyway, from my experiences, there are 3 things that I would like to share. Never say never. You will not know what lies in store for you in future. Always have an open mind. Be adaptable and flexible, just like what Rose Chancellor mentioned just now. The second thing is time management, prioritizing and planning. I know it's difficult to say, to do that. But this is important when you have too many things on your plate. And thirdly, don't forget to breathe. Take time to recognize, you know, and enjoy the daily moments in life. Time passes very fast. Okay. So studying during the pandemic was not easy either. I recall that some of us have to struggle to adjust online learning while working from home. It's normal for us to miss classes. No Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi drop, seeing tutors' frozen faces, awkward unmuting, you know, hello, can you hear me? You know, things like that. And hearing sound effects of babies crying. So, but despite all this, we successfully adapted and overcame the challenges to get an education during the pandemic. Perhaps WOU should give us another scroll for being post-pandemic graduates. So, what say you, Mr. Prakash, the Dean of School of Business Administration? Yeah? All right. He says so. So, get another scroll. All right. So, next, I would like to take a moment on behalf of my fellow graduates to thank the people who have brought us here. Our achievement would not have been possible without the support and guidance of families, tutors, Miss Mary, and yeah, friends and overall WOU communities. To these mentors, I say, our success is your success. You have given us the courage to dare and the knowledge to excel. You have been there for us with encouragement and faith when we at times doubted ourselves. You have belief in us, instilled in us the self-confidence needed to reach our dreams. For all these things, we, the graduates of 2022, thank every single one of you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you. Our families' sacrifices meant a lot to us. While we stared into space for inspiration or build ourselves in our assignments, they did our chores, cooked, took care of us, the kids, the pets, and the plants. So thank you, my dear husband, for being a chef and also being a plant manager. I'm sure it's right, don't you think so? Yeah, so they even put up with us during our worst moments. Mood swings, nervous breakdowns, and most of all, when the assignment due dates drew near. To our families, okay, this is dropping off. To our families, we made it. Thank you. Thanks to you. And all right, as a valedictorian, my task today is to bring closure and bid farewell. Well, that is what Google say about a valedictorian. I'm sure Google has been our best friends, you know, all these years. So I ask my fellow graduates if they have some farewell words of wisdom to share. Mohammad Iksan, sorry, he's not here today. He will be on session 3. From Kuching, who is known as Iksan Kinsman, share some words. When you have reached the top, never forget the people from the bottom. People at the top may be someone you dream to be with, but never forget the people who help you get to the top. Because if you fall, people on the top might not look at you, but friends at the bottom will be there with you. Thanks, Iksan, for reminding us to stay close to our roots while reaching for the stars. Before I wrap things up and let the memories roll in, I would like you to remember to live in this moment. It is your graduation, all right? And ours too. And whenever you find yourself doubting how far you can go, just remember how far you have come. Remember those challenges you have faced, the fears you have overcome, and the battles that you have won. Reach for the stars, dream for tomorrow, live for today. Don't forget to stop and smell the roses. Congratulations to class of 2022. So, lastly, Li Hui, ready to roll? Okay, lastly, the graduates of 2022 have a message for all of those who believe in their dreams. Ready? Look who we are. We are the dreamers. We make it happen because we believe it. All right, I'm sure you know these phrases now, pretty famous, the FIFA World Cup song. So I feel it's very close to us, the dreamers, and we make it happen because we believe it. And our dreams will not end here. Our best is yet to come. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Pro-Chancellor, Mr. Prakash Arumugam, and Ms. Ng Le Chu. Congratulations to all our graduates and Best Student Award recipient. Now, we would like to invite Yang Berbahagia, Pro-Chancellor, to declare the closing of the ceremony.
Thank you, valedictorian Ms. Ng Le Chu, and all the graduates for sharing with us your feeling that you all have gone through in achieving your academic achievement. I hope you all will continue to connect in touch with WOU and feedback to WOU so that you all can help WOU to achieve its target of becoming the best open university in Malaysia, also your alma mater. So do keep in touch. Ladies and gentlemen, graduates, with this, I declare the ceremony of the conferment of degree, session 2, closed. Thank you.
Thank you, Pro-Chancellor. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you and appreciate your participation in this significant occasion. Once again, we offer our heartfelt congratulations to all graduates. We have now come to the end of the ceremony. Kindly rise and remain standing until the procession leaves the hall.
wish another year. Voices whisper in my ear. What do you want? What do you want from me? What if I can't be everything that you need? Where do I go? What's my destiny? Who do I know? Who do I wanna be? Where can I start? What could this moment mean? Leave me aside, read me the lines and in between. How do we find a future that's bright for you and me? I'm an answer, I'm a light, I'm free.